guys, this is Stone Cold Tech Support. My time with the Radeon 5700 XT is coming to an end, but before I return it, I wanted to test Radeon Image Sharpening. So, Radeon Image Sharpening is a contrast adaptive sharpening algorithm that is supposed to enhance the visual quality of the games that you're playing, provided that the games you are playing are using one of the supported APIs. At this time, only DirectX 12, DirectX 9, and Vulkan is supported, and I have only tested DirectX 12 and one DirectX 9 title, which is Skyrim. Not the special edition though, that runs DirectX 11, but the original Skyrim. The performance overlay can be ignored, as it is only on the side with Radeon Image Sharpening enabled. If you want to know why, then long story short, I messed up. Radeon Image Sharpening can also be used to sharpen up a downscaled image, so if you're on a 4K monitor but are rendering the game in 1440p, you can use Radeon Image Sharpening to sharpen up the downscaled image. There are lots of good videos on that subject and I won't be adding to them. I have only tested at native 1080p with max settings in all games to see what kind of result you can expect when only running 1080p. So that's all for me. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope the video was somewhat helpful.
Thank you.